it was from a size standpoint.
And then inside layup, good, and then the foul.
Yeah, we get the ball to the basket.
That one dribble.
He's a real basketball he's a really good player. Got the OT haircut.
That's a good leg on. maybe he picked it up this week since arriving here.
Yeah, he's trying to fit in, mate. It's a really good close out there, good ball pressure.
Oh, I'm not sure in there for a bad opinion.
That's their plan at the moment. It's thinking pretty much getting to the basket and well, get whatever they want.
And then nice to finish up from the process.
They were lucky there, they pressed and they kind of got beat in the press and they dug the bullet.
Where's that on the transition? Wood hits the three to tie the game. Now 4-0. The handoff, Kenyon goes right through the defense, lays it in with the left hand. Great ball on the back dribble there for Matt Kenyon.
Top young guy, really good basketball guy on the Sunshine Coast. Really had a great junior career, won a state championship with the Whippers.
Steals the rebound from McAllister and puts it in.
McAllister did a really good job there. It's like a disciplined one of those point boys, isn't it?
Knox gets a little smile on his face out of the Fox.
It's really nice cut.
Yeah, great finish again by Kenyon. 9-point lead for Rip City. Couldn't agree with you more, though, Sean. And I think both coaches would certainly address that with their teams. I think one of them would have been hits the three. Watching the Indian Wood North Game of the Week live and free on KO Sports Freebies. Gotta thank Best Boys Land and Big Boys Media for bringing us this live stream.